Ladies and gentlemen, I'm over here at the Mulberry Phosphate Museum, and I just found this guy over here. Look at this. This guy's been underground, buried for I think 50 years, was it? Amazing. This looks like it might have been the front part. Jeez. Said it was buried in the mines for I think 50 years is what I heard. Looks like it's been through hell and back, guys. Man, amazing. Right, guys, please subscribe or like. Thank you very much for viewing. Over and out.